My family like this pulled pork. It's inexpensive and yummy. I like to make this crispy on a hot skillet before serve. This dry rub is good for brisket and pulled pork.